Hello there, my fellow gamers, guys and girls. This is Big Joe Low Gaming, and today we're also on Gary's Mod. And you may be asking yourself, what are you gonna be showing us, Big Joe Low Gaming, today? Well, this ambulance, I don't know where it's from, but it's an ambulance, as you could tell. And then there's that guy driving it. It is a Ford. Hold on here. See, it's a Ford. And it's 213 on top. And there's the thing for that. Okay, so hold on here, guys. Okay. So this is right now at code 1. We're gonna go through all the codes first and then 7. So this is code 1. Just bear with me, sorry the camera's shaking. But here's code 2. Takes a while. Does that say code 2? Oh wait, hold on. So that's code 1 I said, right? It's code 2. And it's code 3. And code 4. And back to code 1. So now we can take that off. Hold on here, guys. Sorry. And you just push F. Turn off the light. Now let's go to the siren. So this is the real siren. And I turn it up for you. So this is the real siren. Minus the other vehicle that just now we're going on. So that's the inside about my hand too. That's the real siren. Now if we go down to 2, that's called the real, and this is called the yip. The yip. And then if you push R, it turns it off. EMS. Oh no. If you push T, it goes straight to the other one. I'll do a couple times for you guys. Okay. So you guys get that side about my hand. And this one's gonna be cold right there. And then if we push T again, let's see if I can see if you guys know this. All right, and I believe there's another one. The halo. And then if you just push T, it should show. But it sounds like a alarm clock. Mostly, you hear people go, you hear the EMS, usually they go the yip noise and then T. That's what they usually go. Or they sometimes go by the rail noise to make it a police car. And then go to the yip. And that's basically what it all is. Let me push off again. And yeah, that's the whole ambulance. Let me get this camera. And sorry you guys can see it, but write down in the comments if you know what kind of EMS vehicle this is. I know it's a Ford, but I don't know what this logo is right here. But yeah, there's the bottom of it. And yeah, so I'll be making another video shortly. I don't know if I'm gonna do one after this. But yeah, this is on Gary's Mod. So, how you can get Gary's Mod and what it is. Gary's Mod is, Steam. So, like, you probably guys don't know what Steam is. Steam is a gaming website. And what I showed you in the very first one about those mods and stuff. It's on Steam. It costs $10. But if you use a $20 gift card, like a Steam card, it's $20. Then, if you have an account, you can activate it to that. And, it will add it to your Steam wallet. And, since it's $10, it takes 10 out. And then, if you want to play a different game that you guys like, or if you guys, you're interested into, playing one of your YouTubers' games or your friends' game on Steam. If you have friends on Steam that were the same game, if they like it, you can do the other 10. If that what the other person's playing costs $10, then you can do that. So then you have the game that one of your friends have, and then another game that another friend has. And that's what Steam is. And you can play multiplayer on this. You can even go on to a public server and play multiplayer, but you need to have the same mod. I don't know how it works, but it can work with multiplayer. And what the heck, even if you create a map, but if you playing on a map and you want two people to play on the same map that you are playing on with their vehicles, I believe that's compatible. If you have your vehicles and then the other person has different types of vehicles, it might work. I'm not sure. But, yeah. So, thank you guys for watching this ambulance showcase. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. Hit that subscribe button. And, like, favorite, comment. And see you in the next video. Peace.